Girl, tonight I'm back with another video, and today is December 30th, and my birthday is in 2 days. So, as y'all know, the title of the video, y'all gonna be getting ready with me for my birthday. So, this is gonna be like a 2-day vlog. My nails not done, eyebrows not done, hair definitely not done. So, y'all gonna be coming to all them appointments with me today. I'm gonna go get my feet done and my eyebrows done, and y'all gonna be coming with me. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and follow all my social medias down below. And I'm gonna see y'all later.
Tình nhổ lấy hết rồi.
Dạ. Alright, y'all, I'm back home. It is now 6:04. My feet done and my eyebrows done. My nail appointment is at 7:30, so I'm gonna go there in a little bit. Get my hair done tomorrow. Alright, y'all, so I'm not even gonna lie. I was like, while I'm just sitting here doing nothing, I'm gonna drive away. Baby, take a breath. I just wanna ride with you. Maybe you and I can have a good time. Tell me what you like. Okay, so I just pulled up to my hair, not my hair appointment, my nail appointment. So I'm about to go in here because it's like, it's 7:25. I'm about to call her, tell her outside, and go from there. So I see y'all when I'm inside, and she start on my nails. Okay, y'all, so now I'm done and I left. I'm on my way home now. So let me get off this camera and keep driving. So I'll be back with y'all when I'm at home. Y'all, so I made it home last night and it is like 9 o'clock in the morning. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning. I just finished washing my hair. Last night I was too tired to get back on here and check in, but nails done. I got my hair done at 1:00. I gotta go to the party store.
I can go to the party store and stuff.
They run the errands and pick up the cake and they go check it. My hair, I'm probably not going to. So yeah, I'll be back with y'all when I'm on the way to get my hair done. Oh my god, the camera is so messed up. Okay, y'all. I'm in the car. I'm waiting for her to pull up now. She said she about to pull up. But I'm going to get my hair done. After this, I go pick up my cake and then go to the Airbnb. I still got to go to the party store. I got to go to Walmart. I got to go do all this stuff. Hopefully, it's a what's the name near my house. I mean, near the Airbnb. Hopefully, it's a Walmart stuff near the Airbnb. Oh, my God. But this is one of my outfits for this weekend. And yeah, I'm just ready to get my hair done. Wait for the pull up now. I'm actually bored. For real. Somebody call me. Y'all probably can't even hear me because I'm in here, but my hair done. Got the balloons and the cake. Now I gotta go to the Airbnb, go to another store, get the snacks and stuff. And then I'm gonna be setting up and y'all gonna see all that. So I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm at the Airbnb. Hi, y'all. I just came back from Walmart. My little birthday sash. Oh. Oh, there I go. Birthday sash. I got some groceries in the back. So now I'm back on my way to the Airbnb. So I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get there because I'm driving.
Yeah, I'll be tripping. Y'all go. You'll
be tripping.
Oh, God.
Y'all
gonna
be tripping.
Okay, y'all, so this is today, next morning.
The next morning, I'm slapping
niggas. And I'm finna show y'all a tour around the house or whatever. I couldn't show y'all last night.
Around the house?
No, that's a tour.
Okay, well, I'm gonna show y'all later. And it's part two tonight, so, and it's my birthday. So I'm gonna get back with y'all. Y'all. So, oh my God, I looked like the other day. I put this shirt back on to go to bed. But, y'all, it is January 2nd. I ain't got on that one. I'm back at home. I'm sorry I didn't end the vlog. I didn't finish the vlog how I was supposed to. Because I couldn't. I had fun. And I thank everybody who came out. So, end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Cool.